I'm so scared of the risks of weight loss surgery. Is there potential risks of weight loss surgery? Yes, of course there is. There's always risks with any surgery that you have. But I believe knowledge and awareness is power. The risks from weight loss surgery, bariatric surgery, is significantly statistically low. Death from weight loss surgery, bariatric surgery, is extremely low, less than 0.5%. All abdominal operations have risks. Bleeding, infection of the incision, potential problems with heart and lungs, including blood clot problems, obstruction or blockage of the intestines caused by adhesion scar tissue, or an internal hernia. Hernia through the incision or inside the abdomen, rejection of the suture material, and then the risks associated with anesthesia. Always, 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 when in doubt, post-surgery, if you have any questions, concerns, please contact your surgeon or go to the emergency immediately. Do not wait. Better safe than sorry. Peace of mind. Remember, social media is not your surgeon. Remember, those potential risks are extremely low, but some people do experience side effects or minor complications that do not need to be addressed by professionals. Some of these symptoms, these side effects, are just part of the healing and adjusting phase. Struggling the first weeks post-surgery can be super tough and rough. If you are struggling, please check out my video and see what I did those first few weeks after surgery.